Alright. What's up, folks? Morning. I just woke up. I'm tired. Oh, my controller's dead. Oh, no. Unless it is. This thing was on all night. I didn't bother turning it off. Yeah, so this is part 2 of the stream. Yeah, it's dead. Part 1 was on Twitch, and I got tired. My mic wasn't on the entire stream. My keyboard's broken, so I have to reach over to my laptop just to type and do things. I don't even know if I can be heard. That's like, I also gotta go check. Why is that the thumbnail? Whatever. Yeah, it's working fine. That's thumbnail, that's a little strange.
Thank you.
originally, when they designed the game, they initially intended to like make it so that you'd also have to control your feet, but that could be a little too hard to teach, just be a little too complicated in general. Cool game though, I'm loving it. I don't even know who I'm talking to, honestly. I'm talking to myself. I'm crazy. Eat it. Not to eat it. That's the damage. I want to go on an expedition to the desert too. Everyone always says that you're too young. I don't care. Neil's going, and he's only a bit bigger than me. Plus, he's mean. I have to stay at the port gathering stinky old seaweed and doing my homework. I bet cleaning canals with you would be more fun. I want to see what else is up there, but my parents never want me to leave the village. From the top of the... I'm not going to continue the dialogue. I'm just used to it. Adventures were just getting started. At the meeting point, I found myself waiting with Matt, a young woman from these parts. Well, young. Younger than me, anyway. Her parents have already left, but like other people our age, she wanted to stay. I made ripples with the older generation. Leaving a family nest is no easy thing. I don't know Matt well, but we already have something to widen that between us and our parents. Have I been here? I don't know. worth it. I'm keeping it in mind. Why'd the game just change? What's in here? What do I do now? Is that all there is here? Oh hey, that's it. Issue 43. 9 octaves and 1/3 of octave. 1/3 octave adjusting. Editorial. In this issue, we'll be taking a look at the creatures that gave us near sight republication's name, brothers. While we come up before, in our issue, the endangered tunnel wildlife, and in our special edition, inhabitants of the Great Reservoir, we have dedicated an entire site to people. It's high time we rectified that. My foot goes, my arm went for it, and my leg keeps going. Am I not supposed to go that way? Probably not. That way. I'll try this one again. I'll try this one again. Why is everything going numb? That's not for me at least. No, no. Can I pop this out? A big boy like you should be able to jump this guy. Alright, whatever, buddy. Let's go across. Go away. random Google.
Thank you.
attach myself. I see the reason for that being there.
Thank you.
so much to explore. I'm gonna have to make my way there. How much more do mountains there? Oh my god, there's still so much more. This game's like 8 gigabytes. I don't know how long it's supposed to last. No. You did the same thing again. Get up. Justin? I don't know. My hair looks beautiful. Hey, look, tiny little. What are you? A rat? Possum? A rat possum. Rossum. Don't go. Oh, that's don't sound like that wrong. Okay. That's right there. Swim, swim. Dude. Am I not supposed to swim under this thing? Wait, you know what? I'm so not smart. I just realized that thing. Stop swimming. That lag is not very fun. Why is this one carrying a rock? Oh wait, are you guys moving rocks? Why are you screaming like that, bro? No. Oh, yeah. Oh wait, why are some of y'all going down? Why do you keep moaning, bro? What the hell? Mm-hmm.
Stop
making camera angle weird. Where am I supposed to go? Why are you angling the camera like that? There's nowhere to go. I go. Those little guys follow along. Yeah, look, there's no cool. Is it because this guy's stuck? Out of your pool. He's stuck. He's gotta be stuck. He's not moving. I don't know how to get him out. Hey. Where am I now? Guys aren't moving. so bummed, bro. Do something. Then what? Then what?
Yeah.
sucks. So many of them. You guys are lost. Thank you. say this person collapsed. Oh no, it already did collapse. I think I'm gonna kill off stream here. I gotta go to the beach and a little. Yeah. Anyways.
Yeah, see ya.
Oh, okay. Now see ya.